My name's Neal Dodson. I'm the producer of Margin Call and All Is Lost. If you make a movie for what you believe or experts help you decide it is worth to the marketplace, as you know, callous as that sounds, that'll help you get to do it again. So for me, I love making challenging movies. I love making interesting movies and movies that I really believe in. But if I don't believe I can ever get my investors their money back or find a way for it to be distributed meaningfully, that the financial model makes sense, there's an irresponsibility engaged in that. Not because the film doesn't deserve to be made or deserve to be seen, but because it will affect other filmmakers' ability to get their films made. If you lose an independent financier money, that's bad for the film business, it's bad for other filmmakers, and it's bad for yourself. You know, I think independent, I love studio movies too. I think independent film for me is about clarity of vision, it's about audacity, it's about the miracle of getting a movie made. It's about believing in something and not giving up and fighting for it, sometimes for many, many years, in order to see a vision that you believe in, you know, come to fruition. Our movie won 2 Independent Spirit Awards, so I'm very grateful to Film Independent for honoring our film and supporting independent filmmaking in such a huge way. In addition to, you know, weekends like this where people, successful filmmakers and struggling filmmakers and maybe people who are considering becoming filmmakers can all kind of come together and talk about how it works and how it doesn't work.